Holy cow.
I need snow goggles for this.
That was a good one.